Hailey Bieber left her home in Los Angeles in search of some colder weather. The 24-year-old model was seen enjoying a snowy day in New York City as she grabbed lunch with her best friend just looking very cozy in her winter garb. The wife of Justin Bieber was ready to dine in style before doing a little shop. Hailey's plush brown coat looked soft enough to be a blanket as she walked out of a building. She continued to prioritize comfort as she draped an equally fuzzy scarf around her neck and a luscious going basic with the rest of the look. She sported simple oversized jeans and some white sneakers. As she carried a mic, her songstress pal Justine adhered to the typical city dress code of timeless. She wore an oversized down coat with a puffy wrap around her neck, dressing up the look with a stylish pair of sunglasses. The ladies were seen making their way around Soho as they avoided piles of now-now. Both kept safe in face masks as they briskly strolled through the city before making their way to an SUV. Sky, an equally good friend of Kendall Jenner, recently debuted new music on Friday. Her famous friends were quick to gush over their friend's vocal capabilities and her catchy new song, Intruder, as both Bieber and Jenner shared her music. No stranger to having musicians in her close inner circle, recently Hailey accompanied husband Justin to a private listening party for his upcoming album, which he called the best. Afterwards, she and the yummy singer were seen grabbing brunch in Beverly Hills before making their way to one of the. Also a working woman, Hailey's been busy on the modeling front, recently appearing in Vogue, a new Versace campaign, and additionally as a face of Beyoncé's line. The couple of 2+ years recently sold their Beverly Hills home for just shy of $8 million, but still have a large real estate portfolio that includes a $26 million mansion in LA and another grandiose home in Justin's native Canada. A serious taste for the finer things in life is afforded by his immense stardom. Recently, Bieber splashed out on a custom Rolls-Royce that was 3 years in the making. He was seen being virtually brought to tears after seeing just one of his many visions come to life, this time in the form of a one-of-a-kind ride. Though he was not present during Sunday's Girls' Afternoon, he continued to show he had Hailey on his mind as he shared a photo of them in matching sweatshirts, one reading hubby and another reading wifey. Demi Lovato could not deny the sweet photo as she commented, "This is stupid cute."